In this video, I'm going to show you how to become a Shein affiliate. The Shein affiliate program is a way for you to earn commission by promoting your fashion and lifestyle products. Applying for the Shein affiliate program differs for Asia and United States. For those who lived around Asia region, you'll need to search for Shein Asia to be able to apply for Shein affiliate program in Asia. On their website, you'll be able to find how Shein affiliate program works. Affiliate promotes Shein on social platforms. Potential customer or client clicks on the post. Customers order at Shein. Affiliate receives commissions. The next area would be your benefits. As an affiliate, you'll earn 10% to 20% commission on each referral sold. You'll earn extra monthly cash bonus by sharing promotions, new monthly profitable activities, newsletters, and 30-day cookie duration. In the next section, you'll be able to know the benefits that your customers can get from buying using your affiliate code. Now proceed to the Join Us section and click on Sign Up or Log In for free now, and this will redirect you into a new page. In this page, you can sign up as a Shein affiliate. You can also sign in if you already have an account by clicking Already Registered. In the first page of the form, you need to enter your first name, last name, your country or region, your email address, your password, and confirm your password. Make sure to enter correct details on this area since this form will serve as your application form to the Shein affiliate program. Once you're done entering the needed information in this area, just click on the next button. In the next section, you'll be asked what type of promotional type can you give as a Shein affiliate, such as company or an individual promotional type. Now, just select one and enter the needed information. In this area, you'll need to enter your account name, your PayPal account, main promotional market, and monthly average traffic. In this area, you'll need to select your main promotional market or your target market or target country as a Shein affiliate. You'll also need to provide your monthly average traffic for that country or area that you selected. You can add up to how many countries that you prefer as your target promotional area for as long as you have a monthly average traffic for that area. Now let's proceed to the main promotional type. In this area, you'll need to select the platform or the method of how you will be a Shein affiliate. Since there are so many ways more than just promoting it to your social media accounts, you'll need to enter the URL of your selected promotional type or your form of influencing people to promote Shein. On the next section, you'll need to answer if you have collaborated with Shein in the past. Just click on yes if you did and no if you haven't. Now after this, you'll need to click the next button and proceed with reading the policies as a Shein affiliate. Now after that, you'll be able to send your application successfully on Shein as a Shein affiliate. Now you'll be able to receive an email if you have passed as a Shein affiliate along with your referral code that you'll use on your platform to promote Shein. This method of applying as a Shein affiliate is only applicable for those who live around the Asia region. Now, if you live around US, you'll need to apply as a Shein US ambassador, which is easier than applying as a Shein affiliate in Asia. And there you have it, folks. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.